In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a spin transition in After Effects. Let's get to it. Here we are in After Effects. I've got two videos on the timeline. First, I'm going to add an adjustment layer. For that, let's go up to Layer, New Adjustment Layer. Then open Effects and Presets window and search for Motion Tile. Add it to the adjustment layer, then search for Transform. Also add it to the adjustment layer. Then head over to the Effect Controls panel. We're going to leave Motion Tile for now and come back to it later. Let's focus on the Transform for now. I'm going to move the time indicator to the point of the cut between the videos and then move 10 frames to the left. Then in Effect Controls, let's create a keyframe for rotation by clicking on the stopwatch. Then go back to the point of the cut and move 10 frames to the right. Then set rotation to 360 and that will be one full cycle. Also, let's uncheck Use Composition Shutter Angle and set shutter angle to 180. To add motion blur to the transition. Now let's press U on the keyboard to see the keyframes on the timeline. Drag and select them both, right click any of them, keyframe assistant, easy ease, or you press F9 as a shortcut. Now while the keyframes are selected, let's open the graph editor, right click, make sure edit speed graph is selected, and then we're going to select the first point and you'll see the yellow handles, and we're going to drag these yellow handles inward, so keep dragging until influence is about 85% or so, and then do this for the other one as well. This is how the graph should look. Now let's exit the graph editor and do the preview, and we will have the spin transition, but you can see that as the transition goes, we have this blank space that we don't want to see, and that's where the motion tile comes in handy. We can use it to hide these blank spaces. So go back to the effect controls panel and start increasing the output width and output height until the areas are completely gone, something like this, and then make sure you check mirror edges. And now, if we do the preview, we should have a very nice and smooth spin transition, and that's how you create one in After Effects.